Cozy Nation, I have some wonderful news. It looks like we have a possibility to get the signature of Kanyisa Mayo. Kaizer Chiefs have been chasing the signature of Kanyisa Mayo for months now. And even worse, they went to Cape Town City to ask for his signature. And guess what? All those were close. They said that they are not interested in selling their best player. But now, something new came up. It is highly promising for Kaizer Chiefs to get the signature of Kanyisa Mayo. All this happens after Kanyisa Mayo's father, known as Patrick Mayo, made a statement stating that he prefers his son to go to a club like Kaizer Chiefs because there is healthy competition. And if his son can survive at Naturena, it means he can survive anywhere in the world.